अखंड भारत के लिए जीवन समर्पित है मेरा। जो देश को चाहते हैं वो और कुछ नहीं चाहते।
मेरी धरती मुझसे पूछ रही कब मेरा कर्ज चुकाओगे,
मेरा गंबर मुझसे पूछ रहा कब अपना धर्म निभाओगे।
मैंने वचन दिया भारत माँ को तेरा शीश नहीं झुकने दूंगा।
सौगंध मुझे इस मिट्टी की, मैं देश नहीं मिटने दूंगा, ये देश नहीं मिटने दूंगा, ये देश नहीं।
सुनहरा जिसका हर दिल में बसेरा, जिसका बस नाम है काफी है सबस देश है मेरा। हाँ, जिसकी मिट्टी को सलामी देता है गुजला सवेरा, जिसका बस नाम है काफी है सबस देश है मेरा। खेतों से सरहद तक शहर सब बोले एक बोल रे, मेरे देश की धरती वो मेरे देश की धरती। सोना उगले उगले हीरे मोती मेरे देश की धरती, वो मेरे देश की धरती। सोना उगले उगले हीरे मोती मेरे देश की।
All the details to my dear friends, Ashkiloy, and my friend and anchor Yanshi extend a warm welcome to each and every one of you who have gathered here today for our 78th Independence Day.
जवानों की जो हो गए शहीद कहते कहते, उजी शान रहे मेरे भारत की, उजी शान रहे मेरे भारत की। Your presence make this event more special. And I am grateful to have each and every one of you present here. We are thrilled to welcome you all to our Independence Day function. Today, we celebrate the day our nation got the freedom. The day when our forefathers ruled, self-dream turned into reality. Oh, indeed.
It's a day our nation saw the dawn of freedom, a new beginning, a novel chapter in the vast and the varied history.
हाथ थामे जब तिरंगा चले थे वीर सलामी, लाठे खाए गोली खाई रुके कदम न तूफानी, पाँव टूटा माथा फूटा झुका न पाए तिरंगा, आजादी की जंजीरें टूटी नमन कर स्वतंत्र सेनानी को, नमन कर स्वतंत्र सेनानी को।
Thank you. Of the Independence Day. We are here to celebrate our freedom, our independence. We are here to remember the sacrifices done by our freedom fighters to make our country what it is today. We should remember the great freedom struggle that helped us to gain independence. We were under the British rule for several years. And because of the long and hard struggle, we were able to gain independence. It was a momentous occasion. It was a day to remember, and it did help us to set a stage for our further development and growth. You are the future of the country. You are the further citizens, the youth of the country, who can train themselves up in order to attain great heights. We should celebrate Independence Day with great enthusiasm. We do it every year, but along with it, we should not forget the hard-earned freedom, the sacrifices given by the brave men and women, which helped us to be in the free world that we are in today. You should always remember that independence is very hard-earned. We got it after a lot of fight and struggles. You should try your best in order to take our nation further. They helped us to get independence. Now it is our duty to further attain the development of our country, to help country to progress. It is not so that everyone needs to be at the very high position to attain greatness or to help India to grow. Even when you pick up a simple piece of paper from the floor, it helps the country to grow. Even when you plant a single tree, it helps the country to grow. So these are small things that we as a citizen should try to do. These are our certain duties as a citizen that we should try to fulfill. Because of each and everyone takes up their responsibility, it will help out directly or indirectly our country to attain development. Always remember the fundamental duties of the citizen that are been given to you by our constitution. You should always remember the particular ideals of truth and non-violence. These are the basis upon which our country got independence. And always remember that you have got the glorious past through which you can get great inspiration, and the future is in your hands. We should not keep on complaining about what we have at the present time, but we should try to play an active role. You should participate in whichever way it is possible to help country to grow. Complaining repeatedly won't help us to develop the country, but it is by our action, by our words, that will help us to attain great success. So once again, happy Independence Day to all of you, and let us work hard and give our every share possible for the growth of the country. Thank you.
I have a cobaya from the moon, yeah. all my dear friends. I, Nishtha Rawal from 9th, have been given this big responsibility to welcome you all and deliver few lines about our great country India and its rising global position. Today, as we celebrate our 78th Independence Day, we stand tall as a nation that had made its mark on the world stage. Our technologies and startups are changing the perspective towards the world. We are even exploring space, from being a British colony to becoming a source of light, of hope and progress. India's journey has been remarkable. We are proud to have hosted G20 summit, where world leaders gathered to address global challenges. We are not just a nation, but a continent, and our voice will be heard. Saint Jawaharlal Nehru, our Prime Minister Narendra Modi's leadership and vision for sustainable future resonated with the world. Our G20 presidency has showcased India's capability to lead global initiatives. Manmohan Singh ne kaha tha, हम विश्व मामलों में जिम्मेदार खिलाड़ी होंगे और शांति और समृद्धि के लिए काम करेंगे। Our leaders have always envisioned India as a global player, and we are making strides towards achieving that vision. India is now a major player in global affairs, and its contributions are recognized. In the realm of sports, we are making our mark too. Our Olympics progress is a testament to athletes' hard work and dedication. From a single medal in 2000 to multiple medals in 2024, we are on rise. Our athletes are inspiring a generation of young Indians to take up sports and strive for excellence. We are now a leader in international organizations, a beacon of democracy and a champion of human rights. Our diaspora is a shining example of Indians' talent, innovation and entrepreneurship, making us proud globally. Shri Narendra Modi ji ne kaha hai, Bharat ubhar raha hai aur uska uday vishwa ke liye acha hai. The world is moving fast, but India is living it dazed with its speed. Our GDP has grown exponentially, making us
on how to spark the spirit of patriotism in you. But before that, happy Independence Day to all of you. 15th August is the day when we received our independence from the Britishers. Our country became an independent country in 1947. The word patriotism means love for country. It means respecting the values that the country represents and working towards the well-being of the people. the dream of giving India a better tomorrow and making it a free nation is what motivated and prepared the people like Bhagat Singh, Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, Mahatma Gandhi and many others to fight fearlessly and even sacrifice their life for the country. It is our duty to make every possible effort to make our country better. Have you ever thought what is the main motive of Independence Day? The main motive is to make these young generations aware about the sacrifices that the great leaders made to make this country a better place for us. We can proudly say, जिसका ताज हिमालय है, जहां बहती है गंगा, जहां अनेकता में एकता है, सत्यमेव जयते का नारा है, वह भारत India has the highest youth population compared to the other countries in the world. Our Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi said that India would become a developed country till 2047. But do you think just by on remembering the leaders and hoisting the
we will make India a global leader in 21st century, promised our Prime Minister Narendra Modi. In the terms of education, we are making strides globally. Our institutions like IITs, IIM and ISB are ranked among the best in the world. Our education system is producing world-class talent with India's leading global companies like Google, Microsoft and IBM. We will continue to work for peace, prosperity and sustainable development. We will engage with the world, but on our terms. We will work towards a better future for ourselves and future generations. So, may India and we all Indians shine brighter on the global stage in every arena, from politics to sports, from the wisdom of our ancient civilization to the innovation of our tech hubs. India is bridging millennia on the world stage. We are not just keeping pace with the world, but we are setting a new rhythm for a new global symphony. Thank you for hearing me and happy Independence Day.
To Honorable Trustee Sir, Principal Sir, Ma'am, all dignitaries, teachers, and my dear friends. I am Contractor Lahef from Standard 9B. Today, it is an honor for me to give a speech on India's achievement after its independence. Today is the day, today is India's flag high and wave it with respect as it's our Independence Day. India earned independence on August 15, 1947 and became one of the biggest democracies in the world. Remembering the sacrifices that shaped our nation's destiny, today we celebrate the bravery of our ancestors and the gift of freedom. Launching of Chandrayaan 1 and Chandrayaan 2, entering of Mars orbiter mission in Mars orbit, and Chandrayaan 3's successful landing near the moon's south pole are some of great achievements of India in space technology. Also, a world record has been made for carrying 104 satellites in a single rocket. India has achieved significant milestones in infrastructure development, including the inauguration of the Atal Bridge and the construction of the Chenab Bridge. In the field of AI, Indian institutes like IIT Kanpur and IISc Bangalore began computer science research, laying the groundwork for future AI development. Further, India aims to become a global AI leader, leveraging its talent pool, the startup ecosystem and government support. The presidency of G20 was also held by India in 2023. After independence, India has made progress in sports and youth development, establishment of Sports Authority of India and the introduction of the National Sports Policy in 1984, launch of the Khelo India program in 2017 to identify young talent, increased investment in sports infrastructure, athlete development and success at international sports.
ये बुलंद हिंदुस्तान है, सरहदें भुलाना भी जानती है और बचाना भी।
ये नौजवानों का देश है, तिरंगा लहराने भी जानता है और उसमें लिपटने भी।
देश के लिए कुछ अच्छे नारे लगाएंगे, ओके? इधर आवाज़ दिया, इधर